We're just gonna put these insulating foam strips in between the furring strips on the floor, and that'll kind of cut down on the noise, just a bit of noise reduction before we put the subfloor on. Because once the subfloor goes on, then we'll put the final wood vinyl on. So we'll have two layers of wood insulation, if you will. And we're just trying to make the floor as quiet as possible. So, and we can't really put this type of insulation that's on the walls down here because it'll expand too much. And I don't want it to bubble up the floor. I don't want any kind of unevenness. So we're just using these weather sealants. I think I'm just gonna stay here for another hour, just measure some things. I'm gonna prep for the next day that we work, just so we can hit the ground running. I like to plan, I like to make lists for each day, just so we can, like, one after the other, and make it efficient. So that's what I'm gonna do.
About to be a movie!